Hi, my name is Patrice from Rwanda, young boy of 26 odd years. I born in a family of 5 children. I'm the firstborn. I am done from my study. I started creating department of agronomy. I'm single. So I choose CAEP program to increase my knowledge in international work because CAEP program gives you opportunity for work international. But I have lots of experience after my graduation in agriculture. I have those experience from inside and outside of country. Some experience I got inside of my country. I was working in international citizen service under government of United Kingdom, where they bring together the young people. Those young people, they bring together with local people, younger people in Rwanda. We go in rural area where we teach the citizen some agriculture for fighting against poverty. I was working in Ogwego Pontin Bank. I was in Department of Agriculture. In the Department of Agriculture, we put together the group of women. We teach them how to cultivate in modern technology. So I continue my working in outside of my country. I was in Israel for 1 year, between 11 and 12 months. I was working in an international company called Hazela Horticulture Seed Company, where I was working and sowing, where I have a lot of experience for sowing, planting, weeding, tracing, harvesting, section or crossbreeding, pollinating or castrating flowers. So those skills I got from Israel motivated to continue my skills in horticulture. In CA program where I got a big asset for me in the future, where I participate in sustainability development. So now I still working. I'm working in Rotary Limited in Department of Agriculture, where I'm in analysis, collection of data, and interpretation. And so I chose CAEP program to increase my skills, my knowledge in international work. But I have personal skills or personal talent. I have talent to. I have experience. I am experiencing to live together with foreign. You know, I spend lots of time with foreign people. First of all, I was with those UK United, those people from United Kingdom. I spent in Israel. I got new friend. How to manage those people. And also, I want to continue my skills in CAEP program. I was in CAEP program international workers. So I want to improve my English. I want to increase the number of my new friends. I want to improve my skills in agriculture, of course, in international work. I want to improve my English. I want to get a new accent like American. And also I get new skills in agriculture, in technology, in horticulture. I learn a new culture from different. I meet new people. They teach you have different culture, but I know how to manage. That's it. Personally, I have those skills. I'm finished for now, for this small video. This time say thank you CAEP program for those international work in CAEP program. That's why. I choose CAEP program. I'm still waiting good response. Bye. Have a nice time. Bye.